How do you learn about the world?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
How do you know things?
Lots of people have worked hard to teach me and I'm still learning more.
For a lot of people, this is what AI looks like. But actually the most powerful machine learning happens when AI is fighting security attacks. Let's find out more. Is machine learning helpful when it comes to cybersecurity?
Definitely. I think cybersecurity is one of the domains where we can do a lot with machine learning to complement the skills of the experts, because there's a lot of data. There's a really huge amounts of data, a lot of dimensionality of data, and that's kind of where machine learning is at its best, in my opinion.
Where do you see AI and machine learning going in this industry?
I think it's really going to be getting even more and more efficient at protecting the customers by the machine and the AI working together with the experts. So it's the man and machine together to make a better solution, learning from one another, creating more tools for the experts, and then again using those experts to learn more from the data. Of course, there's this traditional concept that people tend to be worried about AI taking over others' jobs, but then you might think, like, what happened during the Industrial Revolution, for example, if we look back. Jobs actually change, but there's more jobs and there's more people who have kind of interesting jobs, and people focus on the things that we're really good at. People aren't actually good at lifting heavy objects. Robots are much better at that. AI works the same way. People are good at certain things, creative things. Machines are much better at processing huge volumes of data and being really fast at processing data, for example.
What does the future job of a security specialist look like?
There's one term we use once, a cyber centaur, I think.
Cyber centaur.
Yeah, so yeah, it's kind of like, you know, the centaurs were half man, half horse, but in this industry, because it's kind of building one on top of another. So kind of the man is kind of riding on top of a cyber part, which is the machine part there. So the machine will be providing much more capabilities, tooling for the people, capabilities to process huge amounts of data really fast and find interesting things in the data for the humans to focus on. And then the humans will keep feeding back information on, okay, this was really a problem, this is really interesting, this is what we should focus more on. Understanding of the larger entity, the kind of higher level understanding, which is still a problem for machine learning.
So what do we really mean when we talk about AI? For most of us, AI means making our lives better. Smart devices, lack of spam in the inbox, as well as personalized healthcare applications are all examples of hardworking artificial intelligence. For some, AI equals robots taking over the world. AI is an umbrella term, which encompasses many different areas, among others, artificial general intelligence, deep learning, and machine learning. Machine learning in particular has become a highly useful tool in our modern work environment. Machine learning at its simplest is about machines learning from data. Instead of giving a computer explicit rules to follow, we give it enough data, a model structure with a learning algorithm, and enough time to comprehend the data, and it will find the right parameters for the model to establish the solution we wish to have. This means when a networking service recommends new connections based on the people you already know, it uses data about you and users like you. When you act based on its recommendations, the software learns from this and updates its predictions. In cybersecurity, without being explicitly programmed to recognize a particular threat in advance, computers can sift through huge amounts of data and with machine learning produce insights in milliseconds, which for humans would take years and years. In the age of big data, this helps us identify breaches, attacks, and develop our security measures in business and beyond. But nevertheless, the best solution can be obtained by human experts guiding the AI, man and machine working together. So you take billions and billions of data points, you feed them to the AI that can notice patterns that humans wouldn't necessarily notice, that can prioritize them and can decide which one of them are false positives and which are like real threats. And then it feeds the results back to the user and also can offer some context for like how
so
this
all
works.
So we have our management portal where it will be shown that what kind of detections are there, and then user can really work on that and resolve that.
That's really cool. And this is data and context that decision makers within organizations have never had before. How much is artificial intelligence and machine learning helping you in discovering these threats?
I would say that it's really the building block of the solution, finding really the bad behavior from the good one is really difficult when we have so much to really go through. So in that case, having the artificial intelligence run through automatically through all of these collected events from the machines really helped us in building a good solution.
As we've learned, the field of artificial intelligence is not about robots overtaking the world. Machine learning, for example, is a powerful and diverse tool for cybersecurity. In the next episode, we're going to look at how all of this functions in practice, how man and machine work together.
Why was the math teacher such a good dancer? She had algorithm. What do you call a singing computer? Adele. How many software developers does it take to change a light bulb? 0. A light bulb is a hardware problem.